Alright, here is the LEDs and the plane from the camera. Here's it restarted. And let's plug it in and go fly. I just added a new voltage regulator dedicated just for the lights. And that way it doesn't cut out at low voltage. Because that's what's been happening. This is probably the most weight it's had so far with the camera and 4-cell LiPo, 1300 milliamp, the low profile Arduino Uno I added, 44 RGB LEDs, and the new voltage regulator. Hopefully it flies. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right now it's recording. So now I'm making a video.
Can't you make one? Like.
Well, yeah, but I mean, I took a plane and I messed it up because I crashed it a bunch of times and broke it. And then I fixed it and then added more to it.
Like, can you make a new one?
Yeah, if I had another plane.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Let me know. Consultingjoe.com. Like, you know, yeah, consulting. All right.